Greetings, Genesee Valley. Josh Williams delivering you this week's Suncast from Tangles in Lakeville, where you can get all your hair and tanning products and services. Last weekend, the region was packed with events. The Caledonia Firemen's Parade in Mount Morris, they celebrated Bellamy Day in the park, and in Avon, the annual Michael Hayes Memorial Golf Tournament for St. Agnes was held. The day-long event included golfing, prizes, and dinner at the Avon Inn. In the village of Geneseo, Stacy Harrington, 20 years of age, was charged with arson in last week's fire, has been ordered to undergo a mental evaluation. Harrington allegedly set the house on fire after a family dispute. Sergeant Devin Snyder from Cohocton, who was killed in Afghanistan while serving in the Army as an MP, returned home. Snyder was escorted in a white hearse from the Rochester Airport by over 200 Patriot Guard motorcycles. On Saturday, funeral service will be held for her at the Cohocton Sports Complex. And this Friday, Geneseo will be celebrating creativity with their annual art stroll on Main Street. Artists set up tables on Main Street selling their wonderful creative goods from a variety of mediums. And finally, if you have a cute pet video, email it to me at josh@geneseesun.com. We would love to share your pet trick or anything silly with other members of the region. Take a look at Milo, the cat trying to get into the house. Well, folks, there's your weekly Genesee Suncast. Enjoy your weekend and be sure to buckle up.